this is our UK ration pack.
This is a 5,000 calorie Estonian 24-hour military ration.
It got 3,779 calories.
4,000 calories.
Should we open?
What is that?
So this is flapjack.
It's really good.
A little dry, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah, Tabasco. So, yeah, Tabasco. All the Brits like spicy food. Well, the claim for like spicy food. So you get some Tabasco, and you're not British if you haven't got some tea.
All right. But
also, English tea with milk.
Now, this is another good thing. Palma. It's a bunch of peanuts, kind of like smashed together. Sweet tasting, and usually you can't eat the entire pack because it's just so sweet.
Yeah.
But also something you can just kind of break apart, eat a little bit, and then, yeah. Well, what do you think?
It's good if you're hungry and you just need some. But it's just like really crummy.
Every ration we get, there's at least one tuna and one mackerel, and they are very important to us because it's high protein and high fat.
Mackerel in tomato sauce.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I like too.
I'm not trying fish. No way, I'm not eating fish.
The mackerel is really good.
It's still fish.
Estonian. This stroganoff with potatoes.
Yep.
Made in Estonia, and if you taste this, it's like homemade.
Do you heat this up or can you steam cold?
Yeah, we heat it and you can eat it cold too.
I don't think I can eat that cold personally. It's nice, so at least you've got meat. In this one, my favourite one will have to be the steak and vegetables and dumplings. A lot of British people eat dumplings. Maybe it doesn't taste the same as home, but
it's good. Good even if it's cold.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, I like this. But maybe it's an Estonian thing. I don't know.
Cold.
Yeah.
It's cold.
No, I mean chocolate. It's always good.
It's always good.
Yeah.
So what would you say is better, your mum's or
my mouth? Yeah.
You're saying that just because you're on camera?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah.